After building 8 successful missions in Alta California, Father Sarah decided to build his 9th mission on the beautiful shores of a place he called San Buenaventura. Soon the mission was founded and ready to be built, but the Chumash Indians were stubborn. They were not interested in converting to Catholicism. Only 2 came in 9 months. Father Sarah needed the mission to be built. Otherwise, the Spanish rulers would put him in time out. Eventually, the mission was built, but there was no water and they could not farm. Who knows how long they could go without food? So they decided to build an aqueduct. They discovered a way to make water flow downhill, even through hills and over valleys. They made long downhill pipes made of a type of clay from the Ventura River 5 miles away, the mission. Then they were able to farm and garden with plenty of water to spare. Leftover water went into underground reservoirs. One day, with seemingly no warning, an earthquake wreaked havoc on their carefully created mission. There was even a tidal wave which could have drowned them, because tidal waves often flood the coast. The monks and Indians evacuated to higher ground. The frightened monks almost forgot food and water in their hurry. Eventually, all went back to normal, and the mission still stands to this day in the beautiful town of San Buenaventura.
¡Vámonos!